Now we'll do the factors and multiples. Now what is factor and what is multiple? If A is dividing B completely, then A will be known as the factor and B will be known as the multiple. For example, here 10 is the multiple because it can be divided with 1, 2, 5 and 10 completely. And these numbers, that is 1, 2, 5 and 10, are known as the factors because these are able to divide completely this multiple 10. So now, what is prime factorization? Prime factorization is when you take out the factors of the multiple. And how do you take those factors out? I've already written down. So now I'll tell you how to find them out. First of all, you'll have to write 30 like this and start factorizing it. Think of the smallest number possible which would make the factor of this. That will be 2, because 2 15 times is 30. Now it will go with 3 and last one 5. So that means what are the factors for 30? It would be 2 into 2 into 5, 2 into 3 into 5. Reason being, because when you multiply these 3 together, you will get 30. Next, we have to find out the factors of 84 by prime factorization. This method is known as prime factorization only. So again, we are going to factorize 84 with 2, that is the lowest possible. 2 4s as 8, 2 2s as 4, 2 2s as 4, 2 1s as 1, 3 7s as 21 and 7 1s as 7. So we have got 2 into 2 into 3 into 7 as the prime factors for the multiple, or you can say the 84 number over here. Now we are going to find out the prime factors for this, but the question, as it says, would be that you have to express these as the product of their prime factors. That is what exactly we have been doing. Now you just have to find out their prime factors and express it in this format. So let us do and start finding the factors for 225. Now for 225, we know it is ending with 5, so its factors will start from the lowest possible number 5. 5 4s as 20, we are left with 2, 25, 5 5s as 25, again 5 9s as 45, then 3 3s as 9 and 3 1s as 3. So what are the factors for 225? It would be 3 into 3 into 5 into 5. That are the factors for prime factors for 225. Next we have 1000, so we will factorize 1000 now with 2. It could have been done with 10, it could have been done with 5, but we start from the lowest number, that makes it easier. Again with 2, we get it with 5 now, again with 2 and 5. So we will write them in the order, that is from the lowest to the highest. And we have expressed this in the form of product of prime factors. The last one is 121. For 121, we have only 11, because 11 11s is only 121. So what are the factors, prime factors for 121? It would be 11 into 11. Similarly, you can have largest possible numbers. You just have to find out their factors by using this factorization way and write them as the product of prime factors.